out with sick care and in with well care. It's a one-stop shopping center for all your health and wellness needs.
Do you really need food supplements? What's your body fat? Does biofeedback really work? The new Army Wellness Centers are a blast.
And there's one coming to your neighborhood soon.
Unveil.
The Army's had wellness centers for years, but nothing like this.
This wellness center means to us here at Fort Bragg a preventive way to identify health problems rather than a reactive way to identify health problems. That's what's so important.
The Army Public Health Command is building a network of advanced wellness centers across the nation.
Are you doing okay?
Where high-tech stations check six vital functions and then calculate the patient's overall health status.
A machine gives you an actual number, something that you can measure by. You can come in your 30-day, 60-day, 90-day checkup, and they'll put you back on the machine and see how far you've come, and it's a plan specific for you.
So it really is a state-of-the-art facility, and we're really excited that we got this stood up on time, on target.
We're all in this together. You can't look at just soldiers. You have to consider their family members, because often it's the family members, or more importantly, the spouses are the ones who are the making the meals and have a lot of influence on a soldier's overall health.
There's a lot of science behind what we do, in the fact that we're not just arbitrarily going to start a program for somebody. We really customize it and individualize it for the person that comes in.
I gotta take my hat off to General Helmick, his staff, as well as the staff from Public Health Command that have made this happen.
Because these new wellness centers will build stronger warfighters and a healthier warfighting team. Dr. Paul Little, Fort Bragg, North Carolina.